Teja Talks Tangible Things.
Hi, I'm Vaishnavi Teja.
Hi, I'm Vaishnavi Teja.
Hi viewers, welcome to Teja Talks. Today our topic is wonderful health benefits of having a fish aquarium in home or office. Fish tank is not only beautiful decor item that can brighten up any room, it can also be therapeutic tool that will help relax, feel better and solve a wide range of problems. You don't have to necessarily buy a big aquarium because this is a version therapy and a small fish tank is just fine. Medical therapists recommend that aquarium is placed somewhere you can look at for at least a couple of minutes every day, probably in your office, living room of your home. The first health benefit is reduces stress. A fish aquarium placed in your living room basically brings along a very soothing effect. It is usually placed in offices and homes to bring down the stress levels. Watching the fishes and feeding them is a great way to reduce stress. A lot of studies have shown that just by looking for a few minutes every day at those cute little fish swimming in an aquarium, you can significantly reduce your stress levels. The second health benefit is increases attention and creativity at work. Studies show that having a fish tank around your office can reduce your blood pressure. It can lower your stress levels. It can help you focus much better. You will even be more motivated and more creative. Thus, you will be more productive. The third health benefit is decreases anxiety and increases calmness. Medical research indicates that you can significantly decrease your anxiety just by watching your fish swim, play, or eat. It actually has a similar effect to hypnosis, since it captures your attention and you will completely forget about those worries that seem to overwhelm you sometimes. The fourth health benefit is helps children learn and calm down. A lot of studies have shown that children who are hyperactive tend to calm down when they have a fish tank around. Also, it will make them sleep better and they will feel more secure when the lights are off. The fifth health benefit is helps Alzheimer patients. Apparently, seniors who suffer from Alzheimer disease can benefit a lot from having an aquarium. Studies show that if they are around an aquarium or a small fish tank every day, they eat more, they are calmer and they require fewer supplements if the aquarium is placed in the dining room. The last benefit is extremely entertaining. Aquarium is also extremely entertaining. Thus, your children will be more curious and they will want to learn about wildlife and about nature in general. These are all wonderful health benefits of having an aquarium in your home or office. And also have advantages of having an aquarium as per Vastu Shastra. We will do this in our next video for you. Thanks for watching Teja Talks. Please like, share and subscribe and click on the notification bell for our further videos.